really typical for who's ever releasing a jib sheet to release it too early and the jib will get blown off to the side of the boat. Keep the jib sheet tight until the leading edge of the jib just starts to luff. That's when it starts to pillow up a little bit, and then completely clear the line off the winch. This is perfect.